If you pay attention when Tony is testing his Mark 42 armor in Iron Man 3, every part of the suit flies to Tony and assembles around him, but one part gets stuck in the glass, which hits Tony in the back. This impact completely disassembles the Mark 42 armor, and if you look closely, you can see Dummy taking out that last part and throwing it at Tony. Now we can understand why Tony named this robot Dummy.